Welcome to this guided sleep meditation to help you relax and get a good night's sleep. And while you sleep, to locate and release stored burdens and trauma. I invite you now to get comfortable, to find a seat, or as this is for sleep, to lie down. My name is Sarah from Unlock Your Life, and I'm here to guide you on this healing and empowering journey tonight. As you contemplate the idea of a good night's sleep, and perhaps also what needs release, I want to explain that trauma, while it may be a loaded word and can represent an extreme response in severe cases, everyday or simple trauma means any moment or event that we experienced in the past and were unable to process it at the time. Because we have not processed it, it still remains emotionally charged in our minds and in our bodies. And it may surface either when we consciously recall it, if we can consciously remember the root cause, and can also resurface when we are presented with situations that subconsciously remind us of the original traumatizing event. And so I invite you to imagine a life that is free of the fear of remembering or of those limitations of what subconsciously surfaces. And so as we contemplate freedom, release, let's start with some relaxation to prepare for sleep. And even if you do not sleep, when the mind is relaxed, it is much more open to rapid healing than in an everyday conscious state. After you take time to settle in, to dim the lights, now lie back. Inhale. And as you exhale, feel a softening and settling in your body now. And as your mind may still be narrating your day, you will still hear my words through any chatter, any noise in your own mind. Inhale, filling up your lungs, hearing the sounds of the air, and feeling the swell in your body. Hold if comfortable. And now exhale. Fully. Feel the pouring out of air from your body. Inhale again. Notice how you feel the difference as air pours into you. And exhale, letting your chest lower gently, your chest muscles relax. And more of you relaxes too. Letting go of the breath requires no effort now. And as your breath returns to its natural rhythm, you can breathe in easily, and most certainly you can breathe out with almost no effort at all. And as you can feel the breath moving in and out of you, oh so easily, you can also start to imagine that relaxation can happen just as easily too. And for a moment now, you can focus on your breath again and notice what feels good about your breath. The sound of the air, the feeling of slowing down compared to earlier today, the sensation of greater and greater stillness. And so, as you may also now start to consider what feels good about relaxing, is it the feeling of warmth? Or perhaps cool is the feeling you associate with calm? Is it a pleasant heaviness? A sinking in. Or is it light? Is it a feeling of looseness, letting go? Or expansion and release? Notice which of these words and feelings resonates best for you, and focus in on that word. And those feelings will get stronger and stronger. Always pleasant, always comfortable. Notice the sensations of pressure taken off your feet, and the support of your full body beneath you. And you can feel that support of your bed or the surface beneath you now. And just as easily as you let every breath go, feeling that relaxation across your chest, as your lungs deflate on every out-breath, you can now also experience that letting go in the muscles around your face, letting go of any tension or any contracted muscles around your face. And on the next few out-breaths, you can feel that every time that you breathe out, your neck muscles let go too. And now your shoulder muscles also let go. It's a good feeling, letting go. And as you feel the freedom of letting go, expand even wider across your chest, down your back, simply allow that feeling to spread across your body, no force. No effort. Simply allowing yourself to welcome in whatever resonates for you about calm. And let those good feelings flow along your back and carry on throughout your arms and hands, fingers soft. And all through your legs, knees, down through your calves. All the way down into your feet and toes. As there is no more pressure on your feet, and the gentle rise and fall of your chest carries on. And with every breath, it is so calming, so relaxing. And each time you breathe out, and your chest lowers gently, you feel even better than the breath before. And you notice in some part of your mind that you're drifting into a deeper awareness of your body. You are allowing in those most pleasant sensations, whether heavy or light, floating or expansion. Uncoiling and looseness. And as time passes, as every breath comes and goes, you get calmer and calmer, as you are so focused on your inside state. Allow your mind to paint a picture, to provide you with a mental holiday, an escape in your mind, far away from any concern or worry. And I'd like you to go there, wherever feels good, as you follow the feelings that felt best for your body. Follow the scene that your mind presents. Is this a tropical island? A snowy escape? A cabin deep in a rich emerald green forest? Maybe standing at the ocean's edge? Or looking out onto a calm lake, with barely a ripple on the surface. Or somewhere else. Choose an image that you enjoy the most. And take a moment to notice why you like this place. Notice the sights, the sounds or silence. The colours, the landscape. And notice above all how good you feel here in body and mind. Breathe in and out. As you immerse body and mind further into this scene, it becomes more and more real, like focusing a lens on a camera. You notice more and more. Go deeper and deeper into this scene. You feel the weather. You notice the time of year. You reach out and touch some aspect of this scene. And as you stand in this scene, you notice yourself, the light reflecting off your hands as you stretch them out in front of you, your legs and feet as you look down, still relaxed. And you now slowly become aware of a weight around your shoulders and down your back. And you reach behind yourself and you feel a backpack on your back. a heavy bag. At first you hadn't noticed it, but you notice now the weight, how it pulls down between your shoulder blades, on your left and right shoulders. You can carry it and support it, but it is a heavy weight. So you lean forward a little to balance it. And inside this bag represents everything that you have carried around with you. Your problems, your worries, any past issue that still comes up today, whether it is to do with just what happened in your life, or whether this also involves someone else. As you reach one hand behind you, you can feel different shapes of objects in the backpack. Some bigger, some smaller. And wherever you are, by a lake, on a beach, in the forest or somewhere else, there is a path ahead, and you start to walk, and you take just a few steps as this bag is just so heavy, and you look at this beautiful scene, at the path stretching out in front of you. And you realize your journey ahead is limited and likely short if you have to carry this bag all the way. And you slide the straps off this backpack, and it hits the floor with a heavy thud. You stretch and feel your back is a little sore, but already better for taking the backpack off. So you are going to leave some of your baggage behind. You reach into the bag, and your fingers touch a few small round rocks. And you pull these out. You pull out the first one and look at it, and wonder what it represents. What does this represent for you? And suddenly a breeze blows, and particles fly in your face. You blink and feel discomfort, but only for a moment. And then it comes to you, how everything becomes dust. This stone too. And you realize whatever this stone represents is now old and losing its weight. Losing its power to hold you back. and you turn this stone over with both hands. And start to rub at it with a few fingers, and sure enough, it starts to disintegrate, falling to pieces in your hands. And as you consider what this stone may be, and where you may have felt it in your life, in your body, in your mind, that discomfort, that weight, that block in your life, you start to shrink this stone, turning more and more of it into dust as it crumbles in your hands. And the last remnants you squeeze easily, and opening your palm again, there is just dust. And the wind whips it away, and your hands are clean, empty. And notice where you may have previously felt this block, this pain or weight, in mind or body. And notice the feeling of space, freedom. And you take a few more of these stones, of the same material, and spend a few moments on each one. Acknowledging what each one was, what each one represents, crumbling them to dust. And brushing your hands with a deep satisfaction. You feel the strength in your fingertips. You notice what it feels like to literally take control of your life again. To take action. Take a minute here to process any of these blocks or beliefs that are ready to become dust again. Breathe in and out. And once you are done, you brush your hands clean. And you exhale a sigh of satisfied relief. and you put the backpack on, feeling it lighter. And you are eager to explore this place. And as you walk the path, you see it rises up, going up a hillside or mountain, perhaps. And at the lower part of the path where you are, there is a stream that runs parallel. The water is so clear. The backpack already lighter, but still weighty. And as the day is already getting warmer, you feel a few beads of sweat on your forehead. And after a few more minutes of walking, you stop and question again, why are you carrying this backpack? And again you open up the backpack and see one huge rock inside. And you pull it out. This will surely make a difference to the weight you have to carry. You try scratching the surface again, but no luck. This one will not crumble like the ones before. You put it down by the side of the stream, as it is getting warmer and warmer. You bend down to drink some water. As you reach forward to put a hand in the stream, you knock the rock in, and you suddenly see that as the water washes over it, it immediately starts to dissolve. You watch it soften and shrink before your very eyes as the water washes away this mineral stone. And as you watch it disappear, solid becoming liquid, feel the weight disappearing from your mind and body. Whatever was holding you back or slowing you down is now going, going. And as you reach into the water and are sure that not a trace remains, you know now that what was once a burden is now useful minerals that someone else will benefit from. And perhaps you find one or two more rocks of the same substance. And if so, you let them drop with a satisfying sound. See the splashes come up and touch your face. and watch these huge rocks easily and effortlessly dissolve. With just that one act, they effortlessly disappear. And as you peer into the water, to be sure that they are gone, you see your own reflection look back, relieved. And now any frown of worry looks lighter and happier. And you splash the water over your face. Feel the cool, refreshing droplets. And in your own time, you put the backpack on. And what was once a burden is now dissolved. Disappeared. Gone. And the backpack is so much lighter now, and you swing it much more easily back onto your shoulders and walk at an easier pace. Your shoulders are higher. It is easier to breathe. And every step you take feels lighter and easier. You are going to go so much further than you would have before with your backpack full. And what remains in your backpack is weighty, but more manageable. And as you start to walk uphill on the path now, the gradient gets steeper and it gets a little harder to carry the remaining weight. And after a few more minutes, you stop and swing it off your shoulders again. And it lands with a thud on the dusty ground. As you are higher up the mountain now, and this time you reach into the backpack and look at what remains. And is there anything you are carrying that is simply not yours to carry? Do any of these stones simply not belong to you? Is there some obligation you were given when you were younger? Something you were told you always had to say or do to suit others? Someone else's responsibility that they handed off to you? Was there something that was imposed on you? That you can now relinquish, give back, or refuse to carry? Feel inside your mind, in your memories, as you rummage through this backpack and notice what comes out. Breathe in and out. And if you do pull out any of these imposed burdens or responsibilities, what would you like to say or do now that you could not say or do back then, when this was imposed on you? And now that you have said and done what you wish to say or do, you can set this rock down. It is not yours to carry anymore. And you can leave this rock by the roadside. As it will be a milestone on your journey from now on. Because you would not go as far as you can now on your journey ahead if you were to continue to carry this burden. Feel how much further you can go now as you place the backpack on your back, how much lighter it already is. And even though you are still going uphill, your back is straighter, your body more nimble, every step lighter. Breathe in and out. It is as if you gain energy as you continue to go uphill with every footstep. And your arms swing freely. And you breathe so easily. And as you walk along the path, you rise higher and higher in elevation. And the air is fresher and cleaner than before. And you can see clear skies ahead. Notice what else you see around you. Any plants? Or any animals that you have an affinity with? Breathe in and out. And as you continue to elevate, over time you eventually reach the peak, and you stand there now, at the top of this mountain. You are above the tree line now. And you can see all around you 360 degrees as you slowly turn around. You see how vast and wide the world looks at your eye level. and how small everything is below you. As you look down and you see the gentle slopes below you, spreading out like a vast skirt. Trees look like matchsticks at the bottom of the skirt. And the stream that you walked alongside for a while looks like a thin sliver of liquid silver. No wider than a thread. And you realize perspective is everything. And you may not be aware of the journey you have taken and the growth until you look back. You feel so tall, so mighty, so accomplished with your journey, and all of this by putting just one foot in front of the other. And you put the backpack down, and you reach in now one more time. And there is one stone left. An issue or burden at the bottom of the bag, the deepest one. Burden so deep you've only just discovered it now. And it is not necessarily the biggest rock in the pack, but it is certainly the oldest and most persistent. This is something that has persisted for a long time. It may be related to a specific event and keeps resurfacing, keeps coming back. And when you think about what this represents, notice what you associate with this. And where you feel its presence in your everyday life, your body, your mind. When does this come up? Breathe in and out. And as you hold this in your hand, and you think for a while about either the pain or the limitations on your freedom that this burden or issue has imposed on you. You look down again at the trees looking like matchsticks. the stream not wider than a silver thread. And you look back at your journey, the simple act of putting one foot in front of the other, propelled by your own strength and determination. You are so high up. You are now the tallest being in this world. And now you continue to grow, literally, as you see and feel yourself grow to the size of a mighty giant, a god or goddess. Standing on top of the world itself. As you now grow by 1 foot, 2, 3, and more, growing even taller. And you feel the temperature around your head cool even more. As your head gets higher and higher and moves up into the cloud layer until you wear it like a halo. And as your body is so tall, your arms so long, your hands so strong, you open the palm of your hand now and see that it is 10 times the size that it was before. And you see the stone, the same size, but now so small. In the vast surface of the palm of your hand. And what seemed to consume you, cause you pain or limitation, now lies like a hazelnut in the palm of your hand. And the pain has maybe not gotten smaller, but you now realize that you are now wiser and more powerful than before. And with new growth, new perspective, this has changed everything. And you say what you want to say as this issue disappears from your life. Your body, your mind, your soul. As you squeeze your hand tightly around this stone. Just as when you began this journey, the trees towered above you and now look like matchsticks. You realize perspective, growth, your journey is everything. You have outgrown these issues. And squeeze your fist tightly around this stone your eyes close tight. Your whole body tenses up. And as you breathe out, your palm opens, your eyes too. Your body relaxes. As you say goodbye to this issue, and as you breathe out, your powerful lungs part the clouds. And the sun shines in front of you as it reminds you, you are never alone. You are always supported. Wherever you are, look up for the light, not down at your shadow. And as you open your hand, you see the remnants of this burden or issue or block, this past pain turned to dust again. And as you breathe out, the dust is scattered to the four corners of the world, far away from you, never to return again. Enjoy a few more powerful breaths. As you feel the very air from your own lungs is capable of parting seas. As you breathe in the cool air at this higher altitude, your breath slowly calms now and returns to a normal pace again. The sun continues to smile down on you, sharing in the joy of your journey and celebrating your victories. Your newfound freedom. And slowly and steadily, you return to your human size again, coming gently closer to the earth again. Breathe in and out. And now that you are your human self again, you sit down and take a few moments to enjoy the view. Feel the new freedom in your life at every level. And look back and celebrate the journey you have taken today. Take a minute here, breathe in and out. And when you are ready to start up your journey, you realize there is still something in the palm of your hand, and you slowly open it up. And in the very center is a gem, a jewel, or crystal. And now that the stone is dust, this gem or crystal represents your transformation, your positive energy. What kind of power or energy does this gem represent for you? And as you notice the colors, the vibrations, the strength of this jewel or crystal that you created from the years you have worked, the energy expended, and the transformation you have gone through, you put this in your pocket, somewhere on your person, and in your own time, you gather up your backpack, now just an empty sack of loose cloth. And you slowly wind your way back down the path, looking the same, but feeling quite different. Taking with you all the wisdom, all the growth, and all the positive transformation from today's journey. As you almost glide down the path, with no effort at all, remembering the effort it took to get to the top and acknowledging your achievements. Never ever underestimate your own strength, your own abilities, and the evolution you are going through. You can now choose to slowly drift into a deeper and deeper sleep, or come back in your own time to a fully awake state. And whenever you do return to full awareness, you will bring with you all the healing, all of the release, all the lessons, all the wisdom, and all the knowledge of your own strength and achievements today. Thank you for sharing this meditation with me today. My name is Sarah from Unlock Your Life, and as always, I am here to support you on your journey.